The FIFA World Cup 2022 was rigged, and I can prove it. Here's the proof. What do you mean you don't understand? Here's Lionel Messi friendly holding a pack of Lays. And as far as I remember, Cristiano Ronaldo didn't score Portugal's opening goal versus Uruguay, according to Adidas, thanks to a chip in the match ball. Disgusting.